press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash. Hi guys, and welcome back to a brand new episode of The Weekend Binge, where we tell you the films which has been added on the streaming platforms. The week gone by has been Netflix heavy, with the platform adding 5 films to its channel. So these are the films you can binge over your weekend. On Netflix, Bazaar. Bazaar originally had a theatrical release in October 2018, while Netflix premiered it this week. The Saif Ali Khan starrer is about greed, power and ambition. The movie stars Radhika Apte and Chitrangana Singh. Directed by Gaurav Chawla, the movie didn't do well at the box office, but definitely had an interesting plot. Kong Skull Island. Kong Skull Island released on 15 January on Netflix after a theatrical release almost a year back. Directed by Jordan Watt Roberts, the film was declared a box office success. This American monster film stars Hollywood heavyweights Tom Hiddleston and Samuel L. Jackson. Io. Netflix released Io on 18 January of this month. This science fiction film stars Margaret Qualley, Anthony Mackie and Danny Huston. Directed by Jonathan Helpert, Io is a story of survival and a grim reminder of how it's time we pulled up our socks to save our planet while we can. Sony. The Hindi crime drama is directed by debutant Iwan Ayer. The film was released on Netflix on 18 January and highlights crime against women in North India. Sony stars Githika Vidya and Saloni Batra, who play police women grappling with gender issues as they solve crimes. Close. Written and directed by Vicky Jewison, Netflix released the film on 18th of January. This edge of the seat thriller is about a bodyguard and counter-terrorism expert taking up a job protecting a rich young heiress. The film stars BAFTA Award nominee Naomi Rapace, Indira Verma, Sophie Nellis and others. That's our binge list for this week. Do let us know what you would be watching over the weekend in the comments below. We'll be back again next week with a brand new episode. Till then, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to thedigitalhash.com.